Hi, my name is Jeff Jones. I'm an instructor here at Interface Technical Training. And we're going to take a few moments and talk about the SQL 200 class, our introduction to Transact SQL. This class is really designed to deal with all kinds of audiences. We get people that are developers. We also get people that are business analysts within an organization that need to learn SQL because they've got to get to the information. And that's where the data resides in. It's inside their SQL Server environment. So what we want to do is give you the skills you need to pull that data out and make it available based on the requirements that are presented to you as a business user. One of the things we did when we defined this particular class was to create an environment where it's very similar to what you would be dealing with in the real world. You're going to be given a business requirement. Your job is to translate that business requirement into a SQL statement that gives the answer that you're looking for. That's what this class is designed around. At the end of this class, you're going to feel really comfortable knowing how to write those queries based on the requirements that are given to you. So I know that if you want to learn SQL, this is the class you want to take. I hope to see you soon, either in the classroom or online.